This is the darkness before the light. I always come out on the porch before a good concrete pour at the park. Smoke a tar. And then it's my job to kind of to call everybody, get everybody awake and going. So I'm gonna do that next. But I like to take this time, quiet time, my time, to kind of focus on what we're gonna do that day, today. It's the final day, the final pour. It's a big deal. Take this shit. Kids are gonna love it. I intend on having a family of skaters one day, and 100 years down the line, I want those kids to be skating. Not the same kids, but, well, with science, who knows how long we'll be skating. All right, time to call the bros. Andy, it's a good day for concrete. Yeah, it's a pretty good day. All right, I want you to wake up, kiss that baby on the forehead, get the trowels. Late. Rob O'Connell, please. He always has a different girl at his house. Morning, Rob. Yeah. It's Halbadal. Yeah. It is a good day. Alright. Get the truck. Get the concrete. Today. Yeah, right now. You got it. I'll bring the beverages, bro. You know I do. You get thirsty. I know, Dr. Pepper. I know. All right. And in turn, those guys will call all the little people that help out. Pick up the trash and the dirt.
Please tell us why.